那那
那我这个
太激烈了
Hey! Hey! You have a monster!
No I don't!
You have a monster!
Yeah I do!
Not that monster, the other monster. The monster's incorporated.
Yeah.
So you've already been graced with a Mickey sticker?
Yeah!
We begged.
Most magic place on earth. I'm tour guiding. I'm tour guiding right now.
Shirt's amazing.
The Hat of Fantasy Land?
Yeah. Yeah. And
you had a t-shirt for that? For the expansion?
Yes.
Did you see Snow White?
I did.
Snow White, as in Snow from Once Upon a Time? I was in the newspaper.
No, I didn't see that. Really?
I was in the newspaper. Yeah, I was licking my lollipop the whole time.
Nice. So,
yeah. I was like front row for not like cast member VIP seating.
Wow.
I was as close as I could be as just a regular admission guest.
And here you are walking through the lovely Failhar Magic with the smell-o-vision and beautiful orchestra of Mickey Mouse.
Okay, and so, well, you know, Flynn's real name is Eugene.
Yes.
So I'm gonna name my kid Eugene Haley and we're gonna call him Flynn.
Cool.
Further into the distance we have Peter Pan's Flight.
Yeah,
and the Small World, right?
We're gonna ride it right now.
Don't get stuck in head. All of us will sing along. All of us.
We even have our own fairy, Peter.
Is it? What?
We have our
That's
own
my ride.
Yeah,
That's no, my ride.
We're gonna ride it.
That's
right
my
now.
Ride. That's my ride. It's my ride.
To your left, you have the Small World clock going on, telling us that it is exactly 9:10, 9:20, 9:13. That's off then.
I put it on my sentimental shelf.
Not that thing, this thing. You're at your job or your
this
whatever.
This is so cool.
Yeah, that's so you didn't even get your thank you letter.
I know. Yeah, I have your paper. It was at my house.
Wait, you have to tell your mom to make me a clay heart because I need a clay heart.
You didn't get one?
No.
I don't know. She did. She gave them to some of them this year.
Okay, well, I need one because I.
So, it's open. It's open today of all days, you know, when I'm hanging out with these two Looney Tunes. Which one got?
It's open.
I have not seen this yet. This entire...
I think I'm actually turning a different way.
And they're like, what is he talking about? Like, these are actually very good paintings. Look at these.
Did I tell you I'm going to drop out of high school and become...
He will pass pirates.
I literally just want like, my entire home Jeez. To be like...
It's a codfish! It's a codfish!
Yes. Like, I want just one long Jeez, hallway. And then that at the end of a hallway. No, you'd be really cool if you had like a hidden door. Yeah, it's your bedroom door.
Girls talk too much.
I just stopped
being. Parents can go to the party.
I get to.
I told them this is the only point in the day where this will be new for me, as it is for them. Everything else I've already done.
We should go on presidents. We should do call the president since it's President's Day.
Let's do it.
Are we gonna actually do that?
Yes.
Because that is the only thing I'm gonna request all day.
Okay, cool, yeah.
Call the presidents on President's Day.
Yeah, let's do it.
We don't have to do it if you don't
it's
want
like,
to.
No, I'm dressed as president. Like, I've done it before.
We don't have to do it if you don't
no,
want to.
No, I like that.
But I just wanted
don't
to.
Don't they talk?
You ready for this?
Why is Michael wearing a Donald Duck hat? Why is Wendy wearing a white rabbit frou-frou thing? And why? Is John wearing a dapper straw hat?
I don't know why. This is their fancy school photos right here.
Dang! Don't get stuck in the keyhole.
Hi, Tinkerbell!
Ooh. Tink's scared of the pirates. Scared.
And now she has returned to my shoulder.
That's my shadow. That's not your shadow. That's my shadow. See, nobody's, none of their shadows are gonna appear now.
I mean,
so you're doing the, aw,
Grace,
man.
That's you! Me! That's Grace! Hi, Grace! And that's my hand! My hand!
I'm in it, though.
I know you!
Joshua and his shadow!
I'm sorry.
Tink is even there.
Peter, hit the bell! Okay, come on, Whisper. Grab your bag.
I feel like a princess on my
same
light.
No, just
the pixie dust. It's on my ship. Ready?
Just a touch of pixie dust. Are you ready, Brittany? You ready? Get some of this. Woo!
I'm into this.
And off we go!
Okay.
This is so cute! Hi, Tink! See darkness.
You're a moron.
She's cute.
cheating.
This is so cute!
I can't see anything! Look, it's London!
Big Ben!
Send it on you.
Oh, I missed.
Send it on me.
In the darkness.
My shoes are glowing! So cute! We're on Peter Pan's ride with Peter Pan! Woo!
Sure, I'm here.
Okay, you're ruining the ride for me. Please show that off. Last one, I promise. This is so cute! I can't see anything. I can't. Woo! Oh, God! I love this! Why haven't I ridden this before? Did watching fall out and die? Why haven't I ever ridden this before? Look, it's the love boys! Look at the love boys! Oh, they're so cute! It's the raccoon baby! And then the mermaid!
How you doing, Tink? Doing good? 60 tanks, too bad. Fire, Mr. Smeed. Fire. That's it.
I love that.
Did you
that
like
so
it?
Cute.
Was it worth the wait?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright, good.
Everything has already come true. I should throw it at them.
No, it's
here, catch.
Wait, hold on.
Catch.
Can I have these smaller coins?
Alright, give me that back.
You're gonna waste a quarter?
Ready?
No, what's the green one? Cool. Please. Thank you.
Ready?
Wait. I don't know how we're doing this. Okay.
Wait, yeah, Josh, do it with
us. Do this. Come on, bonus. Please. Oh, I don't want to hit people.
Just do it.
Okay, go.
Ready? One,
two. Go. Kobe. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all.
They didn't stop when I turned the camera on. I like them. I like them a lot.
She's totally Snapchatting this.
Are you ready? All right. That is the closest thing to Small House of Uncle Thomas you will get.
Oh, yeah.
You ready? There you go. Small House of Uncle Thomas.
Small House of Uncle Thomas.
I think you're that one right there. Yep.
After all, it's a small world after all.
It's a back up. Back up on the small world.
We're stuck. Gaston wants some pixie dust. Gaston does want some pixie dust.
She's getting some pixie dust.
Pixie dust is free.
I don't know, I think you're
going to I would like one thing of pixie dust for $0.00. Pixie dust, I want some. Please, 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 please. Oh, she's walking out.
Can we videotape for you?
What?
Can we videotape for you?
Here you go.
I want that! She's a fairy godmother.
You guys want some?
Yes!
I demand nothing less.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You want some, Grace?
You gotta take them off. Mm-hmm. Yeah. To take your
awkward. Which whichever way.
Great. How are you doing?
Yes.
The story is the Beauty and the Beast castle restaurant thing, whatever. We just wanted to go, when we went with Michael and Melissa, whatever. The story was technically gonna go in there, you need to get something, whatever. Ains, I got a coffee, whatever like that. But those, how much was that?
59 cents.
That's 59 cents. We were just gonna get a Mickey's. We were gonna order a Mickey's straw just to go in and look at all the stuff at the restaurant. Yeah.
Which one?
That
the castle.
It's Beast Castle. So that's what one looks like.
Did someone say adventure?
Yeah, sunburn. I would
love that. So the fireworks went off for Dream Along.
Hold on, Naomi.
And actually Jessica goes, oh my gosh, same.
Me.
Go over there. Go on,
Daddy. You did pretty well.
Yeah, it's not bad.
See the cannon.
Okay, hold on, hold on. This is
basically... I mean, it's not rocket science, but...
Okay, that's okay. Wait.
I mean, it's not something I would wear every day.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Can you see?
Robbie,
guys, off the wall, please. Sit if you want to, but please don't go back there.
All right.
Okay.
Aggressive, Peter.
See if it's
yeah.
That's right. Like that.
Yeah.
How long does that to do it?
Until it's tight.
I want to see the cannon. Yeah, we want to see
the cannon.
Oh, what's that? Thanks.
There. She's there.
Have you been claiming the crowds too? I bet that's what you're fucking doing. You look quite strong, like you like to climb things, baby.
Yep.
You do. Do you like to climb things too?
Yes.
Especially the boats too. Mm-hmm. Only the bravest ancient kings and warriors can make it to the top, isn't that right? Oh, high five! Well, I think we should all go together sometime.
Okay.
Since we're basically the only strong.
Oh, yeah.
And then we can drink from the fire bowl, can't we?
Yeah.
My brothers will be quite jealous of that. Please.
Could you take a picture for us on our phone?
Yes, we can.
Okay. Give us a phone.
Okay, here.
We're taking a group one or what?
Yeah. Okay. Sir?
Can I put this on your head? Can I? Okay, you gotta hit, tilt your head up. Put your head up. Stay. You gotta stop moving. You gotta stay still for 5 seconds. You gotta stay. Hey.
Do you want to maybe hold that?
There we go.
He finally stands still.
All right, thank you. I just wanted a picture of that. Just a picture of that. Yes, indeed.
Your photo? Oh, okay. Do you want to do single or group?
Single. Nice to meet you.
Just how do you do it? We shake hands.
They're so cute.
State your name, Ashley. State your business.
I'm here to take a photo. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Booyah!
Okay, cool. Okay. Now my arm hurts. Okay. Thank you. My hair wasn't my face, I think, though.
No, I took a few.
Okay, cool.
How do I take a picture?
What?
How do I take a picture?
Okay, just filming.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you gotta go. You gotta ride this. You go like this. Never say something.
That's super cute.
Cuties.
Okay, thank you.
They're so cute.
Okay.
All right, you can Okay.
Is that?
Yeah, I heard her. She's like, who are they? She's like, Minnie, Ellie, Peter Pan. I was kicking me out. Yeah, but I'm not
and
a
Ellie?
Minion.
You're a minion.
Minnie, Ellie, and Peter Pan.
Are you showing your Disney side?
Don't joke like that!
Are you showing your Disney side?
Yeah.
So it was 10 years ago? What was it? Why is the codfish on a swing?
I don't know. Why? Probably looking for the treasure.
And then your personal face.
That's good. Whatever.
Yes. This is what I'm wearing today, William.
My friend is. My best friend. Stop. No. No, stop.
One more for the camera.
I don't like it.
Yeah, you do.
I've been doing it all day.
Let me start from the beginning. Hold on, let me
show
start.
Me.
Yes.
Show me. 100?
Yes.
100?
Yes.
I can tell why it's a, is it a treasure chest or what?
Yes.
Is it a treasure chest?
Yes, my own treasure chest.
Flip, keep flip, 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 flip. Man, wow. Yes, I got the Tsum Tsum one.
Which one?
Let's see the Tsum Tsum, go back. Simpson.
Oh yeah.
I don't have her in the game yet. I still don't have her in the game.
Look, my husband.
1, 2, 3.
Together. And all together. Just step all in together.
No.
Well, if you do, don't smile now. We'll take it right out. It's genius, though. Don't smile.
So, what?
So you brought Tink with you too, huh? Why is he carrying a pixie dust? He looks just like him. He should know how to fly. Here, I'll give you a boost.
I'm not going in there, Peter.
No, neither am I.
No.
Don't worry, I'll capture it before you even get there. The bottom of yours. No one likes to splash.
What do you want me to do?
I don't know how to do
anything. What happened on your blue?
You know, Winnie has to change too.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
I like her in the night, Dad.
Yeah.
Well, come on in.
Okay, we gotta get ready for the show.
Oh, sure.
Perfect. Okay.
Not bad.
Can I take it on one of the phones and then we'll just send it to
the phone? What's
filming?
If
you're
just hold it.
Like Minnie Mouse do.
Nice. Yes. Then I'm holding it.
You remind me of me. That's a good dish.
This rope?
No,
thank you.
This rope?
Mm-hmm. That's my favorite part, actually.
Really?
That's a pretty good job, I
like it? Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Well, back to back, that's a couple of things. Oh my
god. But I've already did back to back.
Well, how do you want to go?
Well, then I can never see it. I can only see this side of you.
You like that side of you?
Well, I like this side of you.
Oh, well, then I can see on this side of you.
No, not this side, this side.
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, just like that.
Okay. I'm flexible.
It's windy. It's very windy. I mean, windy. No, it's windy. Windy. No, I'm talking about the wind. It's very windy.
Of course it is.
I'm talking about the wind. Say happy Wednesday.
Make sure you find one.
But it's Monday.
Find out about windy.
Wendy!
Yeah, we lost her on purpose.
Well, let me know when she'll fly back. All right.
Well, you can find her if you buy.
Yeah.
You can't lose your girl if you don't find her first.
Okay.
We'll see you later, Captain.
Bye, Peter.
I'm saying that all day.
Talk too much. Of course they talk too much.
Thank you.
I talk a lot too though. I sometimes miss that voice.
Vlog it. Do you want to actually do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hall of Presidents on President's Day. On President's Day. Yes.
1 minute.
Happy President's Day! Happy President's Day!
You too.
Happy President.
She said Peter Pan for President.
Why is it so warm in here?
Happy President's Day. Peter Pan for President. He said it on the intercom and I want him to say it again. Right after I hit film.
Boston Cigar Company proudly presents a celebration of Liberty's leader. Narrated by Academy Award winner Morgan Freeman.
Happy President's Day!
that is rooted in our past. For all of Liberty's leaders have one thing in common, one trust they all accepted.
My fellow citizens, no event could have filled me with greater anxieties than that notification on the 14th day of April, 1789, that you had selected me to lead our nation. But it was with the confidence of my fellow citizens that I took an oath. 35 simple words that have been repeated by every American president throughout history. As long as that oath is taken and solemnly fulfilled, the American dream will endure.
And gentlemen, President Barack Obama.
This time, I've handed off your belongings and exit through the open doors on the right side of the theater. Once again, please make sure you gather all belongings for exiting through the open doors on the right side of the theater. And folks, enjoy the rest of your day as you exit through the open doors on the right side of the theater.
Happy President's Day!
Happy President's Day.
This happens when you go to Disney with two girls, two teen girls. Yeah.
Like,
I'm actually looking at it in the
thing. That's so ugly.
Your hands are so dry.
Got some extra
it's
hands.
Filming.
Oh, great. I mean, not extra hands, but that would be weird.
Hopefully just two hands, right?
Just two.
Just two?
Awesome. That's super cute.
Cute are we.
She wants pets. She wants to be pampered. She needs attention.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Right, you're good.
Oh, wait, oh, sorry. Thank you.
There's more.
There's
here,
go, Peter.
Go, Peter, where? You put that by eyes, right? You put that by eyes. It made the moon radiant. Yes, yes. I'm not talking about the big moon.
You always keep on complaining that you didn't have my hat.
I know, I want this to
come.
Any
version of
you. Mm-hmm.
Did it bring you some extra? Yes, would you like some? Would you like just a little bit?
Sorry, my bad. That's it. Sorry.
What if it would come out?
It's like a cheek in there to make sure it doesn't fall out from the fire as well. Right?
It's so cute, to be honest. Right. Are you going?
Yeah, like really
good. Are you going? Yeah.
It's not going anywhere. You gotta show her.
That's so cute.
Show her the compressor, right? Mm-hmm. So Chancellor's not gonna have a little bit. Just a smidge.
Just a smidge.
Just a smidge. A little bit of extra dust. A little smidge.
For me?
For you.
Tara gave me some?
Just for you.
Did he tell you to give it to
me? I didn't get to spread this for you.
Did he talk about
Wendy?
No, we didn't talk about her.
Who's her?
Wendy. I was talking about the wind.
The wind?
Yeah.
No. D.
Not Wendy.
No, Wendy.
But me?
No.
Why not? No.
We tried.
You tried? I mean, how could you not talk about me? I'm right here. Beautiful, and I have.
No, he liked this.
Oh, he liked your outfit.
Yeah.
I like it too.
See how flat.
Exactly, you do look just like him. I was kind of confused. At first I thought he came in.
No, it's just me.
No. Well, maybe if you sound like
him. This Peter has,
you
know,
sure
does. Did I crow?
Yeah.
I didn't do any crowing.
You did it.
So you want? Do you want to go?
Yeah.
You want to go? You got to do it.
I'm going to teach you.
You
got to
promise
me
to do it with me, right?
Okay.
Ready?
Wait, I'm doing it with you or not?
No, you're doing it with me.
Okay, okay.
Not necessarily louder, just with me, alright?
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Usually you make me happy and then I cry. But usually it's when I'm
good. I know, I have the best time of thought.
Can we get a normal picture without...
Yeah, let's see that.
Yeah, we want pictures, but... Oh, no. He's just a huge fan. He comes literally, like, every week.
Okay.
Yeah, they come every week. He's a huge Disney blog.
Okay. I'm going to face you. Yeah.
Are you talking about William?
No.
You didn't get it from me. Oh, we got it from the Castle Couture. We went there.
Yeah.
Bye! Okay, go.
They wanted in on what I just did with Pink.
You're envious.
Alright, this is my last gig, I promise. Nowadays, I wanna see him twerking, looking around, talking.
the word again?
Stanky leg.
Oh my god.
I walk.
She's seen the parody. She really has.
I wonder if they ever got sunburned. I got sunburned.
No, not you, Errol.
Look what she was on land.
Well, your hat's all the red. Oh, me and my sister are missing our hat from the beginning.
First, Josh.
Gummies.
All right, now look at Grace. We're good. Yep, I think we're good. Thank you.
It'll be. Can you take a picture of all three of us?
Yeah,
on here,
please?
It'll be filming, so if you could just let it roll, that would be awesome. Okay?
It's already
recording.
Oh, okay.
Thank
so
you
don't
so
push
much.
Anything. Just let it go. Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I have dreamed what a joy you'll be.
What, you guys have your moment?
I have dreamed every word you're gonna whisper.
Oh my god.
When we're close.
Oh my god.
Unicorn going on.
Yeah, feather unicorn mini. Cool.
You are. I don't even know. It works.
Actually,
they're stealing all my trains.
You gave this to me.
Hatless.
Me.
It's your clarinet.
That's not a clarinet. That's normal.
Kitty not working.
This thing sucks. They never do this thing.
Kitty.
Actually stretching?
Yeah.
Or is it your imagination?
Mm.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. There's always my way.
What am I doing? I'm winning, but I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, right now you're just practicing.
This is a game that started the trend of interactive
games. Oh my god, I'm winning.
What?
Wait, no, it's
I might just take your friends.
And then it's... And then it's... President of school teacher! What's up here for president of school children?
Subjects are
subjects are I drew either a certain going on or on this place that I like to tell you I do not admire. I don't have like all the me or even me. I realize that in your eyes
she's doing what should I tell you what I think of you?
So touching your hands. You ready? Fly with me. Fly away to Neverland.
Someone picked our card! I don't have it.
It's a memory maker.
Damn, I'm so intense. I'm gonna have it. Josh is just like videotaping. Yeah, really, he's vlogging.
That is it into this one right here.
That's cool.
That's great. Hipster are us.
Pizza's flying!
Me is like.
You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
You get that?
Yeah, it's just your shadow too.
Oh, it's my shadow.
Yep.
I'm into it.
I'm into it. Then I wonder how we got this far. Cause I don't need a need to wonder how you're all this nice. I'm still into you.
Caution, please
prepare to exit. The sidewalk is ending. I'm dancing with. What's your name?
What are you?
I'm dancing with Veronica. And I'm dancing with.
Janelle.
I'm dancing with Janelle. High five. More snacks. Stop dancing because I'm filming.
Ashley. I said wake me up when it happens. I don't want that.
But it's you.
Dang.
My voice is so bad right now.
Oh my god, me. Oh my god, same. Yes. You having a sleep?
What?
You're in a suite?
Hi.
I keep missing castle. Whenever I ride this, I always say, oh, look at the castle. It's so pretty. Why aren't I filming it?
We're entering one of the real ones.
In the castle. Grace is still serenading. Still.
There are different high-flying adventures. Sexual. Not only in the Astro Orbiter.
This is me obsessing. Oh, I was.
My
yeah.
Looks so good.
Yeah.
I'm like, please.
Yeah.
I look so done. I want to kill myself. Okay, one face is just not focusing. I look like I want to kill myself.
You do.
Done.
I look like I want to kill myself.
It's like.
On fleek. I look like I have like black hair.
You got an afro.
God, don't even put that on.
Wait, what's your name again?
It's Joshua.
Yeah, me too.
Right, you know, to make sure that we have the most fun out here in the jungle and to increase our chances of survival, I'd like to remind you all to watch your children, remaining seated, keeping hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat through the entire trip. Now we begin our journey here on the Amazon River, the Amazon rainforest, and where it rains 365 days a year. If you guys look on either side of the boat, you're going to see some beautiful butterflies. Now they have a wingspan anywhere from a tiny 12 inches all the way to a whopping 1 foot. Yeah, we like to call them the rulers of the jungle. Now over here on this left-hand side, you guys are going to see Inspiration Falls. Now, a lot of you like to wonder, why do we call it Inspiration Falls?
Do you like snakes?
Because it normally inspires sensible people.
You don't mind snakes?
I guess, to travel
there are a lot of snakes.
I don't mind. I don't
jungle
snakes.
Hear a...
Ooh.
Inspiration if I ever heard it, guys, so we're going to continue on. In fact, we're continuing on a different river in a different continent. We're now on the Congo River in the deepest, darkest part of Central Africa. Now, have any of you guys ever seen The Jungle Book before? A couple of you guys, wonderful. For those of you who haven't seen it, though, it's right there. All right, guys, our first stop is going to be our pygmy welcoming party. Okay, right out here on this beach behind me. It's going to be the best time now, and uh-oh. Oh, this isn't good, guys. Oh, nobody showed up again. Well, maybe they all showed up and left up because I don't see anybody. Canoe? Now, well, maybe they got scared away. Okay, this is the Jungle Cruise, guys. It's really, really easy to get scared out here. And oh, my gosh. Oh, that big snake right there might have scared him away. Now, I don't want you guys to be too afraid of him, okay? He is pretty friendly. He might even develop quite a crush on you, but I don't recommend getting involved. It's a pretty constricting relationship. Now, let's swing by my camp and oh, no. Oh, guys, they got it and destroyed everything that I own. Well, I can't be completely mad, though. I couldn't get that Jeep right there to start this morning. but it sure looks like they got it to turn over. And yeah, they probably just used a monkey wrench or something, I guess. Then, guys, we're jumping onto our third river now, the Nile River. It is the longest river in the world. That's right, it goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. And if you guys don't believe me, well, you're probably in.
Nile.
Disbelief, that's right, ma'am. And over on this left-hand side, there's the second most feared land animal here in the jungle. It is the African bull elephant. And then over here, guys, on the right-hand side, you're going to see the number one most feared land animal.
I'm a tour guide on the jungle.
And over on this right-hand side, we also have this huge sandstone rock formation right there. Now, it's pretty important to our trip, okay? Most people just take it for granted. It's one of the boulder attractions on the jungle cruise. I really think it rocks, personally. We're now on the African Belt, where animals like to come down and get a drink of water, like the wildebeest and impala, as you can see up there. And then, oh my gosh, now look up there on those rocks. Is everybody seeing it up there? Wow, do you guys see the sleeping zebra? And the lions that we're protecting, and isn't that the cutest thing you guys have ever seen? Right? That zebra looked dead tired to me, didn't he, guys? And let's let him rest in peace, okay? And, oh, no. Oh, guys, oh, now it looks like the safari group is over here in a little bit of trouble now. I promise you before they came out here, okay, that we gave them some great advice, and we told them 1,000 times that they should never, ever try to outrun that rhino, and it looks like they didn't listen to us, and, well, they're probably all just going to get the point, and
the
end. And now coming up over here on this right hand side, you're gonna see Old Smiley and his girlfriend Ginger. Now Old Smiley's days pretty much just consist of a lying there on that beach looking for a handout. Now you gotta watch out for Ginger though. Ginger snaps. Yeah, she's one tough cookie, okay? And now we have this beautiful waterfall up here in front of us. This is Schweitzer Falls. Yeah, it's named after that great explorer, Dr. Albert Falls. Now, guys, we're coming here to the point in the trip where a lot of you like to start wondering, well, how exactly could this guy have landed his job here on the Jungle Cruise? And it's plain to see that I really just took a crash course, so, you know, I'm pretty much just winging it out here. I guess you could say that was the tail end of that story. My career just never really took off like I thought it would. And, oh, no. Oh, guys, oh, no. Looks like we're in some dangerous waters. Now, looks like we got some hippos out here. Oh, they're going to try and capsize this boat, so I'm going to have to take out my pistol and scare them away. Now, cover your ears, guys. It's really, really loud. Shoo. Go away. Bad hippos. Get out of here. Shoo. Alrighty, great. That pistol scared them away. Let's get on out of here real quick now. Oh, no. Oh, we're not out of danger just yet. Now, guys, we're crossing here into headhunter territory. And it is a terrible place to be headed. And all this isn't the best time either to be coming through here. Now, whenever these guys on the right-hand side are dancing in a circle like that, and then these ones are playing on their drums, now that usually means that they're about to attack our boat, okay? And that's not a really good thing. They really like to do it from this right-hand side over here. So just keep your eyes out. Oh, no, they're on the left-hand side. Everybody get down real quick. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Don't worry about looking stupid, okay? I'm doing it fine. Now, if you guys get hit with a spear, take it out and throw it back. Okay, you're not allowed to keep souvenirs on this trip, okay? All right, that was really close. Looks like we're good. We're going to get on out of here now. And, oh, well, look at this now. It looks like we're coming up here to the most exciting part of the trip. Here it is, the eighth wonder of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, the backside of water! Woo! Waterfall right there, it's refreshing, right, sir? Yeah, the waterfall has over 400 different types of jungle bacteria flowing out of it. Isn't that great, guys? And we're traveling on to our fourth and final river now, the Mekong River, located deep in Cambodia, coming up on a temple built by the Khmer Empire. And whoa, okay, so no, looks like there's been an earthquake here recently. I got that entrance over on the left-hand side. It looks like it could lead us to a dead end, or it could possibly lead us to treasure. Do you guys want to go in?
Yeah.
Alrighty, I want to go in. So you keep your eyes open for anything that we might see inside here now. And oh no, oh, it's looking actually kind of dark and creepy in here though, guys. Well, I guess since you all are going to keep your eyes open, well, I think it'll be best for me if I just keep my eyes closed.
Thank you.
Orbiter, and Buddha. I promise to give this up when they come in. Turn around. There's Buddha. There's more Buddhas. Okay, there are Buddhas everywhere.
That's why I made you.
Looks like as we exit the temple, we have stumbled upon a sacred Indian elephant bathing pool. Now, you guys want to go ahead and take out your cameras? Feel free to take all the pictures that you want of these guys. Now, they all have their trunks on. They won't be that embarrassed, okay? Now, a lot of y'all might actually think that's water out there coming out of their trunks, but it's not. As we move on here, oh no. Oh, here comes my friend Peanut. Oh no, he always likes to try and spray me with water. Looks like we avoided him wonderful. Now don't worry, he never comes back up more than one time in 5 minutes. And oh no, always come back up, guys. Get down. I'm not kidding, get down. I'm not kidding, I'm not kidding, I'm not kidding, I'm not kidding, I'm not kidding. I'm just kidding, guys. It's just a little dry humor, okay? We're coming into the point of the trip where I like to point out some of my favorite plants out here on the Jungle Cruise, and well, tell you all what I know about them, okay? That one.
What is it?
That green one over there.
What is it? A fern. A fern.
And this long one over here. Any questions? No, good, okay. Now over here on this left-hand side is my good friend Trader Sam. Now, Trader Sam's our head salesman here in the jungle. He's been telling me that business has been shrinking a little bit recently, so he's come up with a great deal, two of his heads for one of yours. No matter how you guys slice it or dice it, I promise you, you'll always come out ahead. Any takers? And oh, well, look at this. Oh, it looks like we've made it back to the most dangerous part of our trip now, and that's the return to civilization. So, like, to mind out for your safety, watch your children remaining seated, keeping hands, watch arms, them. Feet, and legs inside the boat till we come to a full and complete stop. At that time, you folks on the right go out the front door, folks on the left go all the way out the back. Don't cross the center crates, it's a tripping hazard. You can trip and fall, be two bad trips on the same boat. I'm only responsible for the first one, okay? All right, guys, just stay seated for us. We're gonna make two stops here. First stop, Sarah's gonna put a rope on the back of the boat. You guys are gonna stay seated. Second stop is when you guys are gonna be free to leave. Just 1 second. Rope secure. We're going to pull forward now, guys. Here at the world famous Jungle Cruise, we really don't like to say goodbyes to one another. We find it's just too depressing. So I guess I'll just tell y'all exactly what my parents told me on my 18th birthday.
Me.
Get out. Sorry, that was extremely rude of me. Please. Get out. Now you guys have a magic mission here at the Magic Kingdom. Watch your head and watch your step as you
Like, forget my room. It's
somebody.
Like, rest in your room.
No. I have not cleaned my room in literally 2 months.
Stay.
Literally.
I don't know if you can see this. The dogs are wearing. Look at them.
They're like wearing pajamas.
They're wearing the Mickey ears.
That's so cute.
Oh, they're wearing the mini. They're wearing the little small Mickey ears with the ornaments.
That's so cute. I love dogs.
Oh, yeah, they do that. Yeah.
You're riding with four dogs.
That is awesome.
Running cars for 3 dogs.
So cute.
Four, Josh.
4 of them. 4.
Always do this. I can't see him on the carrot.
Clearly, we are hashtag like hashtag Google.
Yeah.
I'll just send you Google. We care about back to school.
We want the redhead.
The only way I'll get married.
Me. Me. Me.
Me.
Me.
So then she said, what is it? She said, the skeleton of Jack Sparrow when he's steering the Pirate's Bay Road.
She
said, me, driving her. And now we're trying to find me in every single thing here.
But Josh was too cute to be
I can't say that because, you trying to get out of class?
Me in detention.
You in detention? Oh, okay.
I don't get detention. I mean, I don't get detention, but they try to give me it to me. I'm out. Like, LOL, you're so funny.
They don't give it out.
Like, me. Me. Just me. Me. Me.
There's the mini.
So we might actually see the electrical prayer hourglass while we're going up.
Carpets. Carpets. This is my magic carpet.
Oh, this is the castle.
Why would I go any higher? Oh, okay.
This is the castle.
Don't go any higher. Oh, there we go.
Ashley sleepy. Ashley very sleepy.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, Minnie Mouse,
yeah, cute.
When did you last let your heart decide?
Do you know what red letter is?
Oh.
Every moment red letter.
Are you fine?
Fine?
A whole new world.
Look at you.
Can't read that. Can't read that. Me.